Hi, this is Julian from MinuteEarth. At this very moment, your body and the bodies of most animals are producing a valuable renewable resource that could be used to power and heat your home. As it happens, poop contains the raw materials necessary to produce methane gas, which you can burn to produce energy or heat. But you can't just light your toilet or a pile of manure on fire and plug your phone in. There are a few critical steps necessary between pooping and using that poop for energy. First, we need to collect the poop, and in the case of human poop, separate it from sewage water at a treatment plant, which leaves a goopy, poopy sludge that's about as gross as it sounds. Then we put the poop in a warm, oxygen-free tank, where some poop-eating microorganisms break down the complex carbon-based molecule poop is made of into a series of simpler and simpler and simpler molecules, until finally, other microorganisms happily gobble up these new molecules and breathe them out as a gas, which contains some carbon dioxide, but is mostly, and more importantly, made up of methane, the simplest carbon-based molecule. Amazingly, more than half of the poop by volume becomes gas, and the rest is a compost-like solid made up of nutrients the microorganisms didn't break down. Most sewage treatment plants do this poop-to-gas magic trick simply to rid themselves of poop. And since methane is a powerful greenhouse gas, most plants just burn it off to convert it into carbon dioxide, which is only 5% as potent a greenhouse gas, and they sell the leftover solids as fertilizer. But a few plants have started doing double duty, by burning the methane in generators to power their operations, or in furnaces to heat their buildings. And some are producing so much gas and electricity, they've started selling it. Similarly, more and more farms are installing the necessary infrastructure to transform their animal poop into methane, which they can sell for profit or use themselves to cut energy costs. Which is great, because most countries, like the US, generate literal crap tons more livestock poop than human poop. With this potential poop power, we could generate enough electricity to power over 13 million homes annually. If we stop wasting our waste and fully embrace poop power, our excellent excrement could even become the largest source of power in states with tons of livestock like Iowa. That is, our number two would literally be number one. And even if your computer is poop-powered, you can make sure your internet experience isn't crappy by using NordVPN, our sponsor for this video. NordVPN encrypts your data and then routes it through thousands of servers in 61 countries around the world, keeping your browsing data safe from party poopers looking to steal it. Plus, if you've had the poopy experience of being unable to watch region-locked content, NordVPN can fix that by simply switching the country of the server you're routing your connection through. To get started with NordVPN and get 70% off a 3-year plan and an additional month for free, go to nordvpn.com/minuteearth and use the code MinuteEarth at checkout. That's nordvpn.com/minuteearth.